Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Laura Huckabee. We are finally waving goodbye to what was Hurricane Sandy as she continues a northward movement finally later today, making it into Canada. Here at home, sandwiched between two systems, one, Sandy on the way out, and two, another one that is moving in from the Pacific Northwest. For us today, we will be looking at mostly fair skies. Every morning, we're going to begin to get just a little bit warmer, however, so some good news. Later, a change in the winds will bring a southerly flow, and that will kind of bring our morning temperatures up a touch. But right now, not so much. Lots of 30s, lots of 40s out there, so a little bit chilly. Right now for us, we've got clear to fair skies, and when we glance back, taking a look at Sandy, the influence not as strong as yesterday. Just looking for us, sunny to partly cloudy skies throughout the day today. So what you need to know for your Wednesday forecast is a mostly sunny sky, a cool start with 30s and 40s. By the noon hour, moving into the 60s, and later in the day, highs will be in the low 70s. Now, that chance of showers will be rolling in, probably as early as Saturday. We put the spin on the forecast in the north and east, and our models run us through still a cloudy outlook for them even into Thursday. But here at home, as we look at our Thursday forecast, we will still see sunshine. Thursday leads into Thursday night and eventually Friday with clear skies, cool temperatures, and mild weather in the afternoon. Cool temperatures in the morning, mild in the afternoon. But when we talk about Friday night football, we'll need to be talking about some colder air. In some spots, the temperatures may be in the 30s or 40s, so you'll need to bundle up for those Friday night football games. The highs later in northwest Arkansas will be mostly in the mid-60s. When we drop down into the River Valley, temperatures here will be in the 70s. Continuing a little farther south, Waldron will be 71, Fort Smith 71, and Mena 70 degrees. And in the extended forecast, we'll be dry for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, but clouds roll in here on Saturday. Saturday afternoon, evening, and overnight, we pick up a 50% chance of rain, decreasing to a 30% chance of showers on Sunday, and clearer skies for the first of next week.